8-time world champion and boxing superstar Manny Pacquiao has fought many great champions, but he's yet to fight an African-American fighter. Well, I caught up with Sugar Shane Mosley, his next opponent that he's going to face May 7th. The fight will be on Showtime, to ask him about that. Check it out.
Your friend, Bernard Hopkins, he told Lem Satterfield of FanHouse.com, he said, Lem, Manny Pacquiao has never fought a slick African-American fighter. He's fought everyone else. But now, you're fighting him.
Well, I mean, it has some truth to it. I mean, he hasn't fought an African-American fighter. We do have different styles, and we move a little differently. But, you know, I mean, Manny, it can be a lot of great guys. I don't really think that, you know, just because I'm African-American that, you know, I'm going to beat him for that type of reason. I think that it's because of me having the punch power, the speed, the experience, and the know-how. To capitalize on his mistakes and you know, knowing that he gets hit a lot in different fights and get hit a lot, one punch from me can be, you know, good night, whereas, you know, other punches from other guys like Margarito and Claudi and Cotto, you know, they can hit him and they can survive and come back on his own, but it can be a different story with me.
Medgar, what do you think about Sugar Shane Mosley?
Oh, man, he's nice, right? Yeah, I think he's greatest.
May 7th in Vegas, he's fighting Manny Pacquiao. Who wins that one?
Ooh, of course, my man's going to knock him out.
Shane Mosley?
Of course.
How many rounds?
Probably the first round.
Now, he's very quiet. He's a humble guy. What's it like to be around Sugar Shane Mosley? Because you see a side of him that the public doesn't.
Yeah, he's a brilliant man. He makes decisions and at the right time, and they benefit everybody, and the proof is in the pudding. He launched Sugar Shane Mosley Promotions at the perfect time, and it was the best decision he could have made.
Now I have to ask you this. Some people love the fight. They're telling me Shane's going to destroy Pacquiao, knock him out. Some people tell me we don't like this fight at all. What do you say about that?
Well, you know, everybody's going to, you know, have their opinions on it, but, you know, the truth of the matter is that it is the best fight.
And everybody's going to watch. And
everybody's going to watch. The truth stands out. You know, the truth stands out always. So the truth of the matter is that it's the biggest fight right now. So people are going to see it gradually, you know, all the haters are gradually moving over and jumping on the bandwagon now. But, you know, there's a lot more lovers that, you know, love people that agree with the fight than haters.
Manny Pacquiao is a great fighter. He has a huge following. He's a nice guy.
You know it.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Wait, Pacquiao or Mosley? Pacquiao or Mosley?
What do you think?
Pacquiao, of course.
What do you say about that? She said Pacquiao.
Hey, well, you know, to each his own.
So what would you tell boxing fans out there about this fight?
I think this fight is going to be a game changer in many ways. You know, from a promotional perspective to the fight, it's just going to change the way things are done, you know, and it's already happening. So it's good for the sport. It's the best thing that could possibly happen for the sport right now.
So there you have it, Sugar Shane Mosley, Manny Pacquiao, going down May 7th in Vegas. The fight will be on Showtime. You won't want to miss it. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie, seckbach, reporting.